press the Windows Shift and S. Press Windows Shift S. Now you can select the area you want to screenshot. Then it will directly copy to clipboard and then you can use as a screenshot.